one in the weekend, so we can do read a Bible, okay? We can do read this Saturday.
God's wonderful gift.
God's wonderful gift. Read.
Jews from all over the world were in Jerusalem for the Feast of Pentecost. Jesus' followers were there too. They gathered together, waiting for the gift Jesus had promised them.
Yes. Next page.
In the middle of the festival, God's gift arrived. It began with a sound like a howling wind. It filled the house where they were waiting.
Oh, it is Christian.
Jesus' followers were waiting in Jerusalem for the gift he had promised to send them.
Yes.
True or false?
True. Next day.
Next, something that looked like fire settled on each one of them. Then God's Holy Spirit filled everyone in the room, and he gave them power to speak different languages.
Smile.
And proclaiming the wonderful things God has done. Jesus, the Messiah. You crucified him, but God brought him back to life. Were Jews from other parts of the world amazed to find the disciples speaking their languages?
Yes. Yay!
What
What should we do?
The
people asked sadly. Turn away from evil, said Peter. Believe in Jesus Christ. He will forgive your sins and give you his Holy Spirit.
Next page.
On that day, 3,000 people were baptized. They were just the first of many people who had come to trust in Jesus as their Savior.
Next page.
How did the people show their faith after they repented and believed in Jesus?
See? Yay! Oh, activity. We can do it. Hey, no. No, no, no. Oops. Hello? This. Green and purple. Blue. Oops. And color green. Yellow. And red. No. No, no, no. No. Green and red and yellow. Finish. Down. Oops. This page. Oh. Yes, we can do a Bible. This Saturday. It is fun. It's not fun. Fun. And Bible study is finished. And bye bye.